I saw your business in a publication, Town Values, I believe, and I did a search for your business online and had some difficulty finding it. With that being the case, I thought I would share with you why I had a hard time finding it when I was actually looking for your business. My name is Jonathan Mitchell with OMG Local SEO, and I did a free scan of your website to understand why I couldn't find it. Now, the scan I did, or the search I did, was for fenced insulation Watkinsville, farm fence Watkinsville, and fence repair Watkinsville. And you don't show up on any of the what we call organic listings here for any of those search terms. I'm sure you probably recognize these names down here. I think you did show up in one of the map packs. Yes, right here under Farm Fence Watkinsville. So that's good. But you didn't show up down here in what we call the organic listings. And like I said, I ran this scan to show you why. This is obviously your URL. And the title tag conveys to Google what you want to rank for. Now, your title tag is Atlanta fence insulation, wood fences, chain link, steel, aluminum. Typically, you want your title tag to be the search terms people are searching for when looking for your business. And because you're in Watkinsville, unless you just want to drive to Atlanta, I would focus on Watkinsville or maybe Athens and maybe work your way out from there. So we can fix this for you if you don't have somebody to do that for you. I would assume whoever set your website up should correct that. That's again why you're not showing up. Now, if you're interested in showing up in for different search terms, let us know what those are. We can do the same kind of thing and figure out. Maybe I've got the wrong idea in terms of what you're looking for as far as key phrases that you actually want to show up for. But again, we only reach out to businesses who we see can use our help because they're not showing up on Google, which is actually about half. So if you're interested, get back with us. We'll be happy to help you out with this. In the meantime, hopefully you learned as to why you don't show up on Google, why you're not getting free leads. When you show up down here, you get free leads because you're obviously showing up on relevant search terms. So again, my name is Jonathan Mitchell. Please let us know if we can help you out. Thank you for your time.